hyped up safety coming out of college, going to a franchise who had Ed Reed. Obviously, it's just going to be what it's going to be. But, I mean, he told me and I told myself at the same time, like, just be my own man, be my own player. Don't have to be Ed Reed, just be the first Kyle Hamilton. And that helped a lot. Obviously, just pressure coming in and stuff like that. But I never really paid it any mind. It is what it is. You know what they say, pressure makes diamonds. So just got to let that happen.